Hey guys, I just wanted to say if there's any problems with the video, it's not my fault. It's my editor, manager, you know, Jason's fault. Because he edits my videos and basically does all the stuff. Like, you get it, like, but... So it's not my fault if, like, something wrong happened. Like, I don't know if there's something in the description that's not, or like, I don't know, something like that.